Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Real TC Plays Gunner Heat PC, Pushing 10, Part 1 of 2, at night. Where I get to use the awesome Soviet passive infrared and active infrared night sights, which are downright horrible, up against the M60A3 with its thermals. And the M2 Bradley with its thermals. Yes, this mission's been out for month and a half, and that should tell you something. Dear God, this one gets hard. I wouldn't say hard. I'm going to say annoying. So right now, they could probably clearly see me. Come on, illumination. There you are. There's one Bradley right there. Bradley right there. Two Bradleys knocked out. Well, more like burning than knocked out. Now wait for the M60s to pop. Whenever they decide to show up. And we're on 2 minutes cooldown. And we're getting artillery. That's... Oh, there's a muzzle flash. Okay, there's one right there. Of course, it was way over, because of course it is. That one's on fire. All I'm seeing is muzzle. Oh, there he is. Oh, of course that was short. And I'm blinded as shit. And where? There you are, Heidi. Alright, that one's gone. We got more over here. Oh, here's the... Really? What? Swap to the other tank that's... Come on! Come on. Alright, now the Bradleys. I think that's about the right range. That is the other negative thing. At going to the night sight, you somewhat lose your thermals. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Attempt to go around to flank these guys in the rear, because going at them frontally, there's tanks here. And I can't see, because I don't know how to drive. I'm gonna guess 600. How are you not burning? Come on. Not bad, but still not great, because... something off to my left. I can't tell. honestly think there's a tank in these damn weeds. That looks pretty. Oh, not bad at all. Well, thanks for watching, even though this took me like 800 billion times to complete it correctly.